Hello, Chairman, good evening.
Hello, I'm hearing you.
Yeah, good evening, Chairman. It's Temp Brutus. I'm calling from the UK. Temp Brutus, Temp Brutus. I'm calling from the UK. Just want to get some information from you. We got a release yesterday that you've named somebody the new Secretary General for the SDF. Yeah, I said we got a press release yesterday that you've named somebody from the Western Province as the Secretary General for the SDF.
Party, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So the question I want to ask, Chairman, is it correct? Is it proper at this time where we are trying to do something very important for Southern Cameroon that you name somebody from La République as the Secretary General, which is a very strategic position in the
Are you
party?
telling me that the people from the Western Province have not been fighting for the party and for the Anglophone problem?
Okay, why at this moment, Chairman?
You want to question me?
I called to listen to you. That's why I'm thought I didn't just call that we should say something to converse. I called to ask a question.
Yes. I know the strategy I'm using.
Chairman, to be really sincere, to be frank with you, I won't hide my feelings from you. You remember in 1992, you told us not to consume
By the way,
French
who are you?
product. I told you I'm Temp Brutus. Don't be angry, Chairman. We are all English speaking. We have to when something is not going right, we have to
Yeah,
talk
have
it.
you been helping me to manage the party, or you have to question where
I
I'm
am a
coming from?
member of the SDF. That's why I'm concerned. I'm a member of the SDF.
Yes, but I've never known your membership, sir.
Do you know all the members of the SDF, Chairman?
I have an idea of those that are contributing and giving me advice at interviews.
I've been a member of this party. If you know, in Water at Waterside, you used to come at Waterside. If you don't know, you used to come to Waterside. If you don't remember the name Temp Brutus, then I'm sorry. So I'll let you know, Chairman. 1992, you told us not to consume French product, and you went ahead to give your building to PMUC. And these are the same things that are repeating themselves now, Chairman. So what I will tell you, it is very clear, you are betraying the English people.
Yes, I've just become a traitor. Hello, listen.
Hello, Chairman, good evening.
Hello,
Yeah, hello.
I'm hearing you.
Yeah, good evening, Chairman. It's Temp Brutus. I'm calling from the UK.